Back again, we're streaming. Today I'm going to be doing a sample photo edit. And we're just practicing some of the skills that we're learning on frequency separation and photo retouching. Alright, cool, we're live. So, in the last videos that we saw, we start usually with two types of filtering. We're going to have like a high pass and a low pass. So let's start off with the low pass or the low frequency. We're going to go over Gaussian blur. And we're just looking to get a slightly hazy photo. Nothing too crazy. And we're basically looking to get the color information. And basically with the high pass, we'll be able to get the details. All right, so there we are. Now let's go over to this copy. We're gonna go to image, apply image, and we're basically looking for Leo 02 copy, and we want to put the blending to different. Or is it divide? Let's see. I think it's different. RGB. Let's see. Maybe it's not that one. Mode. Apply image. Duplicate calculations. Variables. Auto tone. Adjustments. Okay, subtract. That's what it is. And all right, and these are the values that we want. And we're good. We're gonna hit OK. And then here we're gonna go down to luminosity. I think it's might be linear late. Let's try exclusion. Let's go back to the tutorial and just see really quickly.
When advertising on YouTube, I know that making an authentic video with a clear call to action is the key to getting results.
I know as well.
Now it's time for us to separate the image into high frequency and low frequency.
So this is where we're going to go over frequencies and basically make sure that we're doing this correctly. So here's going over how to do it with an action. We're actually going to do it manually.
Now, if
Alright, so I think I'm looking for a pass through. But I don't see it.
That the image has successfully been separated into two layers.
All right. Alrighty, and there you have it. Just like a mini tutorial. Let's just see the before and after. So this is, well, if we merge these layers, before and after. So clearly we needed some more work here on this side. It got a little too dark on that side. But we definitely fixed the rosy cheeks. Kind of gives it like a more airbrushed feel. And we started to take out a little bit of these blemishes here, 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 and here. So this is already looking slightly better. Not bad for, you know, 20 minutes or so. So, yeah. Alrighty, I'm out.